Congratulations, Nandi Kishore, on your victory. How was it out there for you?
It was good for us. We played the first game and we have won it. And, we got the perform from the batsman. So batsman did well. First players, second players, then Bidodo didn't went well. So we are pushing, we are trying. Next game, Bidodo should get in.
Congratulations. Vice-Captain Alpesh, tell me, what was your take on the game from 150-1 to 219 all out?
The take was, you know, we had a strong batting line up till number 11, so we didn't have any pressure. We got a better start this year than the last season. Nanji scored 70, then also Bharat gave him a good start, plus Santilal scored 57. So top order was too good for us and they cleared it. We had 8 per over. And it was good, and Nankisos played a captain's inning and they made it to a safe target in Kuchi, 40 overs.
Kuchi Tigers is looking very strong this season. Yep. Is the championship coming home?
Maybe. Let's try. We have to still work hard because they are still strong teams, fit teams. But, you know, we have to work on the fitness and we are going to try our best to have it. Because me, myself, I was out injured. Silas is out injured. Then Narendra, our best bowler, who was in top 10 last year, he's also out injured. Jitesh Halai is out. Jitesh Gorasia, who was in top 15 last year, betting, he's also out. So we have a strong team, and in case somebody's off or because of work or what, at least we shall be having a good fight against every good team.
All right, yeah. Good luck, gentlemen, and hope to see you in the next game.
Thank you very much.